question. This is a team that handily beat Eastern Michigan last year, beat Appalachian State in the first round of the FCS playoffs. And I spent 10 years slugging it out with teams like this, and I can tell you that they are very, very talented. And this particular team has a host of BCS-level transfers, guys that have come into their program and made an impact in a short period of time over the last few years. And we'll see a number of those guys tonight.